Yeah, this is a 65-inch Samsung TV. I'm gonna remove the power supply on this one. So first you gotta do is disconnect this cable right here. There's only one cable. And yes, you see there's no screws on the corners, there's nothing. So all you gotta do is just tap it with a screwdriver or a hammer right on the side. This is how it comes off pretty easy. So to put it back in, same way. Right here, snaps it. That's about it.